Hello traders, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to trade with candlestick psychology. Let's go to analyze the market. Okay, this AUD USD pair, there is a level. Okay, I will place a lower option and it's a strong buyer's entry. Again some buyer's entry, it's break the level, so I will expected candle, make a retracement candle. After retracement candle, make a bearish candle. So that's the reason I will place a lower option. And this also some rejection from sellers. This bullish candle. Okay, let's see the result. Okay, we'll check the next pair. Okay, there is no opportunity and this is a win trade. Okay, I will place a higher option. Okay, I will place a higher option. It's a 50-50 chances. Why? Because this already make a retracement, it's go more down. Okay, very strong seller's entry. Okay, maybe it's me giving a loss of my trade. Okay, no problem. And next level it here, and next candle also make a bearish candle. Okay, we'll place a lower option for two trades and next level it here. This is a very strong candle. So very strong candle, at least make a weak bearish candle. And this is a round number. Next support area is here. Okay, this is a bearish momentum and this is also very strong sellers. Okay, this is only retracement, but I will expect it. Sometimes I was going more up, continue the market, and these buyers. Okay, so that's the reason I will place a higher option, but loss of my trade. But I will recover this trade. Place a two trades. Okay, this also winning trade. I'll check the next pair. Okay, we'll place a lower option. This is also very strong bearish candle and make a engulfing candle. So some sellers are very interested at the market. It's a big candles. Okay, next is reversal pointed here. Okay, but I will expect a candle closing point below my entry point. Okay, check the next pair. Okay, this is a level. Okay, we'll place a higher option. Okay, we'll place a higher option. It's a very strong buyer's candle, make a new high. So that's the reason I will place a higher option. Very interested at the buyers. This is a weak doji candle and this is a weak bearish candle. After some buyers are very strong force, make a new high. Okay, okay, let's see the result. I'll check the next pair. And this is a downtrend market after some buyer's entry. okay, this is also winning trade, but there is a no confirmation. This is a double bottom, sometimes our seller's entry, this downtrend market, and this is a very strong bullish candles, sometimes or it's make a bullish candle, so there is a 50-50 chances. So I don't know this confident trade. Okay. Okay, this is a downtrend market, some seller's entry. But next reversal pointed here, but there is a weak candle. These buyers are continuing the market sometime. So this also 50-50 chances. You can see some buyers enter the market. Okay, there is a doji candle, but there is no confident. It may go up or down. Okay, strong buyer's entry. Can see this also some buyer's entry. Say 50-50 chances after this candle. And okay, we'll try to place a higher option, some marginal safety trade. Why? Because previously strong sellers enter the market. This candle touch on this level, I will try to place a higher option. Okay, no problem, I'll place a higher option. Okay, after this weak seller's entry, make a strong bullish candle. Next level at here. So I will expect it next candle also make a bullish candle. But this is a very strong momentum. Don't trust this type of trading position. Okay, this is also winning trade. Okay, some sellers rejection the market. Candle close at the point. After this downtrend. Next reversal pointed here. Okay, this type of situation, and this is a very strong candle closing point at the level, and this momentum again break the level sometimes, or it may go down. So this also 50-50 chances. So I don't know this sure shot. Okay, this also 50-50 chances. So it's not give you opportunity. You can see this strong momentum, it's make a bearish candle, but this is not a strong support level, strong reversal point, but still some seller's entry. Sometimes or this candle make a bullish candle also. Okay, there is no rejection also. There is no rejection, strong candle, make a bearish candle. So don't trust this type of situation. So you can confident place a higher option or lower option, but there is no confident. You can see this single candle sometimes are go more down, and this momentum, this single candle not stop the momentum, sometimes or make a very bullish candle. So next candle is also 50-50 chances. So okay, I will place a 5 trades, all are winning trades. Okay, I hope you, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. If you are interested, join my Telegram course. Okay, thank you.